These are elderly people with poor sight, and many of them have lived with this condition for 10 years and above with no hope of having it corrected. The Federal Medical Center in Lokoja has been besieged by these old people, and their sights are now being corrected.
The free surgeries are for indigent patients. So they are poor. So these are poor people that the federal government has lifted them up by providing them with their sight. As we say, the eye is the light of the body.
The consultant ophthalmologist sheds more light on the program for the elderly.
Cataracts is a condition that leads to progressive painless loss of vision as you age. Usually after 50 years of age, there is some clouding of vision. And these can be accelerated by other comorbidities like cataracts, use of drugs like steroids, trauma, as the case may be. And it's not uncommon to find it in children. It can also occur in childhood. And in that case, we refer to it as childhood cataract. But I think the main focus of this program is to handle issues that deal with cataracts in the elderly.
Elsewhere, these women and children, also from Kogi State, are here for immunization against killer diseases.
Our target is to supplement children from ages 3, 6 months to 69 months with vitamin A, to conduct nutritional screening, to conduct HIV counseling and testing services, and to also immunize children from age 0 to 12 months.
A wealthy nation requires healthy people, and this perhaps explains why the federal and state authorities are paying attention to the elderly and the young ones in Kogi State.